We're going to read some words with the sh sound in them. One of these words also has the fur sound in it. And one of these is a short word. Do you remember what we learned about short words? This word breaks the one vowel rule. Even though it only has one vowel in it, it doesn't say it's short sound, it says it's long sound. So keep that in mind when we read these words. Let's read them. She, shine, cash, shut, shave, fresh. Let's read them again. She, shine, cash, shut, shave, fresh.